The Livingston Lancers, 12-1 and ranked 9th in the latest state polls, have a big Saturday night showdown. Governor Livingston comes to Codey Arena with an impressive 8-2 mark. Livingston and Governor Livingston in a McInnes Division battle is this week's New Jersey Devils Hockey Game of the Week. A good hard physical game, and both goalies shined in this one. Austin Vecchio with a chance on the breakaway. Shane Cook gets the pat on it to make a great ace save. On the other end, Zach Turbin did his part to keep Governor Livingston off the board. At the end of one, we're scoreless. Opening minute of the second, Brian Kramer wins the race with a puck, and he tucks the backhand into the net. Kramer's on a hot streak. Give him 6 goals in Governor Livingston's last 3 games and 10 for the year. The Highlanders take a 1-0 lead. Later in the second, it's Ryan Zales on the rush. His shot snagged by Cook. What a night for Shane Cook. He finishes with 27 saves. Turbin was tremendous in goal for Livingston. With the Highlanders on the power play, Turbin sprawls to make a tremendous stop. That was probably the best of the night. Governor Livingston had a number of high-quality scoring chances, and once again, Turbin comes up big. At the end of 2, it remains a 1-0 Governor Livingston lead. In the third, Spencer Solomon brings the puck in the zone. His backhand, glove side, money! Spencer Solomon has tied the game. Take another look. Solomon's sweet shot draws us even with 9:25 to go. Late in the third, Governor Livingston draws a penalty and also gets off another high-quality shot, and Turbin denies again. Final minute now. Highlanders on the power play. Kramer fakes the shot. It's right in front of the crease, but one more time, Zach Turbin denies a game winner. Turbin with a tremendous 24-save effort. 1-1 is your final. Two great goalies and two teams that are capable of making a deep run in the state playoffs. These two teams will rematch on January 24th. From Codey Arena, I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.